Oh, sad. Okay, so three elixir. I can try moving on, which is three elixir. What's this? Oh. Anything important here? Oh God. Oh, you didn't try to commit suicide. So I guess I should be fine. Yeah, no, no more spears right now. Was this? No, this is not the shortcut I saw earlier. Where is this? Oh, okay, so if I had chosen to go this way, I couldn't, because this door was locked until now. And I'm probably gonna need a big bucket to clear this entire part, so I can't go through it anyway. Alright. Huh. Okay, so I guess I can continue going up here. It's probably gonna lead me to a big bucket because that seems like I'm gonna have to go through that area. Okay. Break everything. Yeah, anyway, there had to be a continuation of this part up here. Who saw me? Oh. Oh, crap. I'm gonna have to dodge. This door is also a door that was locked on the other side, so I'm curious where it's gonna lead me to. It has to lead me to a big bucket on the roof, it has to. Oh, okay, so I'm now across. Okay, there's a path down there, and I can continue going that way. All right. We are almost there. Oh. Huh. Can I drop on him? That's a big no. Okay, all right. Wow, that's the first drop I've had on one of those yokai, and he didn't get stunned. He responded immediately. Wow. All right, so at least I'm close, so I don't care if I died. Right. Right, that stance is not here yet. Oh, him dropping is fine, really. Oh, he's back! Ow. Right, let's be careful. And the dude, let me get rid of this. The guy with the cannon is right over here. Yep. Wait, what? I couldn't even see if that was the proper headshot. How does he do that mid-hit? I'll never know. Alright. Where is my antidote? Take the water? No. Let me put my antidote over here because some of these guys are starting to use it. Right there. Do I need to use any of the bombs? Oh, I'm good for now. Alright, let me see what time it is. 11:30. We are heading towards a 2.5 hour stream. I hope you guys are still enjoying the stream and having fun. I'm having fun. I lost all of my money. It was great. Alright, let's see. Anything else over here? No. Just this. Alright. I do want to increase my elixirs. What's over here? Somebody there. Okay, so I have an option of going here. Nobody over there. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna grab my stuff before I go there. Look at him, he's standing right on top of it. Oh god, that's terrible. Alright, this just in. I am not gonna try to... I can't. I'm just gonna keep going at this point. For some reason, I did not dodge fast enough. That's very sad. Okay, let's get some elixirs. Wait. Did I get a stronger weapon? Spears. Rai Odachi. I wish I could get an elemental damage Odachi right now. Okay, so just that. Okay. Or do I have, can I get another type of blessing? Oh, okay. I now have the Amrita increased by 5%, which means it'll increase what I get from enemies when I kill them, which is beneficial at this point because twice I've lost everything. I'm so sad about it. Oh god, it's just terrible. Okay, four. And we need more antidotes. Two more, and we are good to go. One more. Well, I could take seven. If I do kill that yokai, he is gonna give me one. So, yeah, seven is fine for now. I am concerned with the fact that you now spawn with three elixir in this area, because if the boss happens to be a pain in the ass, I only have three elixir if I go through all the ones I have right now, which is what I went through against that toad boss. That's what I went through with that toad boss at the beginning. He gave you three elixirs, which is why he forced me to use I definitely noticed the boost. It's pretty good. So this will at least kind of sort of make up for me losing at least one of the sets. Okay, so let me try to kill. Wait, who saw me? Oh. Bitch, get out of here with your two-bullet rifle. Okay, can I kill this guy now? And I miss. Finally. And good. Okay, you dropped an elixir for me. That's great. Is this. Okay, so this was if I dropped down earlier and went straight this way. Okay, so let's see down here if there's anything. Or if it's just a dead end. Door is locked. Alright. Seems I didn't miss much. Alright, so there are water buckets here, but yeah, no, you can definitely not walk past here. And there's one. Oh, it splits. So there's two dragon heads. But that's basically it. There's something special over here. Okay, alright. Well, we can keep going now. Keep going up here. Yeah, I think it was. This way. That's a fog right there. Holy crap! Heal, heal, please, heal. I almost died. It's terrible to fight him right next to all the fire. And it's terrible when he rolls. When he rolls, that can be very problematic because, as you can see, he breaks your entire key. But yeah, I think we're definitely getting close to the boss. Thank you. It is wonderful when they line up together. I love this rifle. Oh, I almost died. I hope I can get to that shortcut soon. Down there, there's nothing, but I do want to fight him. I do want to fight him because he drops elixir. He's just one of those enemies. I always like fighting them. Did I really just walk in there? Well, this is gonna wear off, and so is my. Okay with the flamethrower. Elixir? Okay, good. I'm okay with the flamethrower. I really am. Okay, please tell me I'm getting close to the shortcut that leads all the way to the beginning. Goddamn, he saw me. that. And we move along. Please get me to the shortcut. Would be great. I think I am gonna get to the shortcut. I have to be because I'm getting very close. Yep, there it is. Unless this is a new shrine. Yes, this is a new shrine. Okay. Ah. Damn, this place is... Whew. This place is long. It's huge. What is this? Opens from the other side. Opens from the other side. Wow, I am all the way to the other side of this place. Any Kodamas hiding here? Alright, so at least we found another shrine. So this doesn't open this way. The other door does not open this way, so I have to go over here. Oof. Wow. This has been a very long 2.5 hour stream. Let me check something real quick. You say it's a little mini break. So give me 1 second. Oh wow, thanks to everybody that followed me and to everyone that's still sticking around right now. Really appreciate it. Oh, I shouldn't have refreshed the chat. I can't see. I wish I could see the other end of my page. Alright. Let us continue. I'm gonna get a short glass of water. Okay, let's do this. I feel like we're getting very close to the boss. Oh wait. Let me... Oh god, I see that ostrich post now. Okay, let us continue. Okay, we gotta go this way. I am still wait, who? Someone saw me. Oh! Okay, there's two of you. Alright. Kill him fast. Alright. Nobody else over here? Bye bye. I am definitely enjoying that I finally have that blessing now, so it does kind of sort of help make up for the 2 times that I died. Does not open from this side either, so a lot of things don't open from this side. Okay, I'm definitely getting closer. Check for a second. I think I'm getting there. Oh god. Hi. He came out of nowhere. Wow. He definitely came out of nowhere. Why do I go on the other side? Elixir, beautiful. Yeah, I think I'm getting there now. To the boss area. I do need to check the other area that was closer to here, but yeah, wow. Okay. Is there a door? Yep, I see a door over there. I'm definitely gonna have to go in there to fight the boss. Oh. If I drop down here, I can open up a shortcut that takes me over here. That way I don't have to walk that entire part. Nice. So this was the door that wouldn't open. Now it does. Oh, I didn't see this. Yeah, over here was burning, so I guess I'm going on the other side of that. Through here. Any Kodamas hidden here? No. I mean, I could cross over. Is it enough? No, I don't think it is. Okay, let's continue. We are definitely getting closer to the boss. What happens if I just drop him? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go in there, which means if I keep moving, I can probably open up another shortcut. We are getting there, people. We are going to meet the next boss very soon. Yeah, alright. Who saw me? Oh, hello. Go sit in there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go in here to fight the boss. Into the fire! This place is fun. You can just push people into the fire. Okay, yeah, this is the other door that wouldn't open because it was locked. Now it opens! And it's... okay, yeah. We're getting there. From the shrine. Straight through here. We fight two people, or we can skip them, go over here, and it should be the boss. Alright, we're very close to the boss, very close. I guess I can fight him, since healing is very close to me. Oh wow, you're fast. I can't block when I'm taking hits. Can I block? Jesus. Is he stuck in there? Okay. I don't mind if you block. I honestly don't. Oh god, I didn't see him. There's intense music right now. We're almost there. Oh, Hi. This is interesting. Music people. Oh, look at that. A booby trap that I accidentally avoided. Okay. I need to remember this place because I'm gonna go find the boss. I need to run past all of this. You. Oh crap. Can you give me an elixir back? Thank you. I gotta fight that guy before I get to the boss? Okay. Oh! Okay, this. I need to put this here, hang on. I still am concerned because there is a shortcut. Is this the same? Oh, okay. There is a shortcut right next to the first shrine that I have not found yet. Oh god, there's two ways right now to go down. This is... Jesus Christ. There's so much to explore. Am I? Heaven! That's where I'm at right now. Nice. And that's all there is over here. That's all. Just a pool. Okay, let's get to the other ladder. Before I go up, I have a feeling I gotta go up to find the boss. Okay, where am I? Is this? Is this that door? Okay, this is not a door that wouldn't open. Let's see where this takes us. Okay, I need to remember where this place is. Do you have an elixir? No. Okay, I need to figure out where this is. This is another potential shortcut. Where am I here? Oh, this is another door that was sealed. Was this the door next to the shrine? Because if it is, this is an... Oh, okay, good. Okay, this is a much better shortcut. Because I need to go all the way into that castle. I'd rather go here. Run down here. And go in here. This is where the shortcut is. Okay, I can work with this shortcut. I just have to go up the ladder. That's all I gotta do, go up the ladder. And then go up here. That's all I have to do. I'm gonna have to put these so I can remember, because I'm pretty sure when I meet the boss, I'm going to forget where I had to go after this. I'll put it here. Ow. Here, and then I'll basically remember once I see this part. Okay. I don't have healing. I do have my living weapon, so you know what? I know that the boss is right there, so I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go make sure that I got my elixirs back. Because I do not want to put this living weapon to waste. And it's a new one, so I'm very curious to see what it looks like. I've kept my fire guardian spirit, the original one, for the longest time until now. So now I'm going to be using Enko. Okay, I can also level up. It's kind of sad though, because based on the two times that I died before, I could have leveled up three times here. Quite sad. Let's sell this as well, because we do need... elixirs. Okay. How much did I need to level up? Okay, 65. 165. I'm assuming this boss has to be some kind of fire elemental boss. Oh, wait, is this the same? Nice, alright, I got an upgraded version of this armor. Cool. This is too heavy. These are too heavy. I need a decent amount of elixirs right now. Okay. Good. A little bit more. Nice. I also have enough to level up now, which is also the purpose of doing this. Okay, I think we have enough of both. Alright, so last time we leveled up body and we got an increase in damage as well. I guess we can level it up again. Yeah, I could have had a total of 3 level ups here if I hadn't died those 2 times. I'm so sad. Alright. Yep, we got 8 elixir. Let's get to the boss. I'm assuming I'm not gonna be able to use high stance, so I'm gonna do mid stance, Odachi. Wait, not in here. Not in here. This is where I gotta go right now. Shortcut. Go down. Go this way. And in here. And up the ladder. Alright. We're definitely gonna get to the boss now. Well, I mean, since he doesn't see me. Oh god. I'll kill you when I am in need of elixirs. Okay, I see a door. Anything else? No. This is it. I think this is it. Alright. Let's do this. I saw you. God damn it. It's not here yet. Who saw me? Another one of these guys. God damn it. I'm not going near you. Come over here. Come on. I'm not triggering that thing. Get over here. You are making me waste precious elixir right now. No, it's okay. I am not healing for nothing. I'm not wasting it. Alright, so it's not the boss yet. God damn it. But we're close though. We're close. And I know we're close also because music suddenly started playing out of nowhere as soon as we stepped foot inside that building. Alright, and we're reaching our third hour straight of streaming. I'm gonna be able to beat the boss because I have been streaming for 3 hours now. But we shall see. Let me check something real quick. One second. Okay. Trigger it. I don't know what that thing is yet. Oh, it's okay. Dodged a little bit late. Elixir back. Thank you. Where does this go then? There's an option to go up. And there's also an option. I'm pretty sure if I go up, I find the boss. So there's a stairs here. Wow, a lot of stairs. Oh my god, there's a stairs here and then there's one inside there too. Oh god. I have to make such a long run to get all the way to the boss if he's up here. God damn it.